In this video, we are going to create a standalone expert advisor that is going to trade random entries. It creates buy and sell signals directly on the chart. Here is our first open position. And now we are going to find out how to create something like this in MQL5. To do that, please click on the little button here or press F4 in your MetaTrader. Now you should see the MetaEditor window, and here you want to click on File, New, Expert Advisor from Template, Continue. I will call this one SimpleStandaloneRandomEA, click on Continue, Continue, and Finish. And now we are going to delete everything above the onTick function and the two command lines here. We start by using the include function to include the file trade.mqh. That one comes with MQL5, and it allows us to create an instance of the class CTrade that we will call trade, and we are going to use it later on to open new positions. Inside of the onTick function, we want to calculate the ask price and the bid price. That's done by using SymbolInfoDouble. The first parameter is for the current currency pair on the chart. The second one will deliver the ask price or the bid price. It depends on if we use symbol_ask or symbol_bid. And normalizeDouble and _digits will make sure that we get the right amount of digits behind the dot. Now we use MQlRates. That structure stores the information about prices, volumes and spread for the candles. We sort the price info array downwards from the current candle by using array set as series. And with CopyRates, we fill our price info array for the current symbol and the currently selected period on the chart with price data from the current candle 0 for 3 candles. Now let's create a string variable called signal that will be used to calculate the signal later on. Right now it's empty. And here comes the interesting part. We use math srand and get tick count to initialize the random generator. Because we want to calculate a random number, we use math rand %2 because math rand can return a pseudo-random integer within the range of 0 to 32,767, but we only need 2 random numbers. So let's say if the random number is 0, that would be a buy signal, and in that case we would assign the word buy to our signal. Otherwise, if the random number is 1, we suppose that this one is a sell signal, so we assign the word sell to our signal. And whenever the signal equals sell and positions total is below 1, in other words, we don't have any open positions, we use trade.sell to sell 10 microlot. Otherwise, if the signal equals buy and we have no open positions, we use trade.buy to buy 10 microlot. Finally, we use the command function to output the words the current signal is followed by the calculated signal directly on our chart. That's it. Please click on the compile button or press F7. Now you should see that it went well without any errors. And in that case, you can click here or press F4 to go back to MetaTrader. And in MetaTrader, we click on View, Strategy Tester, or we press Ctrl and R. Please select the simple standalone random EA file, enable the visualization here and start your test. And now you should see the first trade on the chart. Let's speed that up a little bit here. And you see that we have made several trades. In this case, we have made a profit. And if you have no idea which results you could expect from a random entry, you should definitely try this out. Okay. In this video, you have learned how to create an MQL5 expert advisor that is going to trade random entries and output signals directly on the chart. And you have coded it yourself with a few lines of MQL5 code.